pause. Press play. Don't pause. Comics Plus, what's going on? My name is Akasun, and I just got finished watching the Arcane episode 1, 2, and 3, the Netflix show that takes place with the League of Legends story. Went in totally blind, and now I love it. And now I'm going to buy a whole new computer to play League of Legends on. I'm going to be the new Henry Cavill of League of Legends. And then, my friends, in a few years from now, you will be seeing me cast in the League of Legends live action movie TV show just like Henry Cavill. That's how it's gonna work. But until then, let's go ahead and take a look at Imagine Dragons by crossing over with JID. Somebody said that that's a rapper or so. And it's called Enemy, from the series Arcade League of Legends. Let's go. And I got my reactor lights on. Let's see how good this putt comes out. J-I-O or D? Wow, it's kind of heartbreaking now to see this after what we just witnessed. That's cool. Will this be better than the other music video I watched? Meow, meow. Oh, those are Imagine Dragon-ish. I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up. What? Wait, what? Stories that I told when my back is to the world, smiling when I turn. Okay, so that's kind of cool. It's actually like it seems that most of this was created for the purpose of the music video. So that's kind of cool. I thought it was just going to be clips from the show splurged in. I'm feeling that. Let's go. Architect. Oh, I'm sorry. Correct me if I'm wrong really quick, and I know some of you guys don't like the pausing, but this is the best thing I can do instead of stopping and staring. Correct me if I'm wrong, but this seems like an Imagine Dragons style of video. I've only seen one or two of their videos during my editing class back in college, actually. I had to work with an Imagine Dragons video. And this whole flashing cut type of style seems to be their signature look, right? Dope. That's kind of dope. Oh shit. When I show you what it's like to be worse fit in the mind, tell you all the greatest. But once you turn the hate, middle fin, yeah, I knew. Damn. I'm feeling it. Okay, I'm hoping that somebody pray for me. Okay. So this is the rapper. Being a wreck of emotions, ready to go whenever you let me know. The road is long, so put the pedal into the flow. I'm not going to lie, I actually saw this part only on Twitter for a little bit. I didn't connect it to League of Legends, but that's kind of cool. Energy on my trail, my energy unavailable. I'ma tell him I still away go. Ain't wanna fly on my drive to the top. I've been out of shape, taking out the box. I'm an astronaut. I blasted off the planet, rock to cause catastrophe, and it matters more because I had it. Now I had a thought about wreaking havoc on an opposition. Kind of shocking, they want a static with position. I'm automatic, with a bag, I ain't talking second, packet, nice. Phone, panic, batter up. Who the baddest? It don't matter because we is your everybody wants to be my enemy.
Oh.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm reacting to that because there's something that now, after seeing episode three, again, me going in blind to League of Legends and not really knowing who the Jinx character is, it's kind of cool to kind of see this development in Powder. But this video kind of, I wouldn't say gives it away, but it helps foreshadow what's happening. Cool. Yep. As such. That was cool. Have you guys ever watched that movie called Monkey Shine? That's every time I see it, every time I see that thing, that's all I can think of. All right, man, that was really dope. That was a nice little thing. I'm actually kind of glad that I watched it afterwards, because I don't really like hints or foreshadowings or whatever, but it'll be very cool by the end of this month to see what exactly how Powder, from what I'm assuming, it'll be interesting to see how Powder essentially develops into what you guys know as Jinx, right? And as someone who doesn't know anything about League of Legends, to kind of see that growth and development and be like, okay, so this is why, maybe this is one of the reasons why Jinx is essentially the, I wouldn't say poster child of League of Legends, but definitely one of the, if not the most popular League of Legends character. Definitely the one, the name is the most synonymous, at least for me, when the League of Legends is promoted in Japan or what have you not, or when you just search for that stuff. But particularly because of my Reactor World life in the past, there's also those connections of when things like that would pop up. I'm ranting, I'm raving, and misbehaving. Guys, make sure you hit that notification button, that like button, all of that good stuff. Subscribe if you can on YouTube. We do the Arcane reactions sporadically on Twitch because, you know, League of Legends, right? And if you miss those, you can always check out the full reactions on Patreon. The YouTube videos, we'll see what we can do to get some of that on the channel. We'll talk to you on the next one. Peace.